Here is a demo for S6-inch glass change separation. And now we use an old phone to test if the S6-inch LCD is a good working one or not. And the first step we will do to remove the front housing frame from the LCD and put it on the hot plate to let it heat up first, and then use the frame separator part to take the front housing part off. Now the front housing frame, it is separated. And then we use the LCD freeze machine to separate the cracked glass from LCD. This LCD separator machine. Put it on the cooling plate and for around 20 seconds. Okay, now the correct LCD is separated already. And then the next step, we will do cleaning.
你再小心这个有硬的平时板子里面要搞断了，
就是拆下来的。
拆下来才好清。
The rest glue for S6 inch that will take a little longer time for you to do cleaning.
这个就不能用刀片了啊。
And do not use the razor blade to help. If you use the razor blade, that will be easily to scratch the LCD, because the LCD for 6 inch, it is very soft.So you can only use the liquid to help.